between the South Shore girls, they gave it a good run and never quit for the whole game.
I think our key was to relax and play as a team. I think we did that really well this year. We did lots of passing down low from high to low. We do post-ups pretty well. We have some really good shooters, and I think it worked all together when it came together. It's really cool playing with my sister at state. We didn't really know we'd get down here. We thought that maybe we could, but just getting there is a really cool experience. Being with my sister and my dad coaching is really awesome.